Martinez. Said Martinez actually his first name. When he was a kid, there was a fire in his house in Argentina, and a lot of the paperwork and certificates got messed up. And when they got, well, I've got to break him down physically and pressure. He gets tagged leaning in.
One of the very...
down her left hand, right to the chin of Rodriguez, who's never been stopped, and he's hurt.
He's hurt bad. You ain't never seen that like this before.
By the way, Roy, you mentioned check hook. You want to explain to people the difference between a hook and a check hook?
Yeah, that check hook is a shot that usually thrown off of another guy's right hand. You both orthodox fighters.
Pressure on Bronner.
That's the only chance.
Good stiff jab from Bronner, and again. And that's how round number two will come to an end.
Beautiful, that right uppercut, I think.
Yeah, Bronner went straight back. He took a hook. All these punches are missing. Body shot lands. Nothing to the head. And this is what Rodriguez wanted to make this. Rough.
Okay, break.
Oh, good body
break.
Work by Rodriguez.
He landed some body shots there, but the
Rodriguez. Now can Bronner finish him? A little wild right now. Chops a right hand.